Today is tax day in Iowa. If you owe money to the state, today is the day to pay up.
But don't expect to see your refund in the mail or anywhere else if you owe any unpaid fines to the city of Des Moines. Cynthia Fodor has a follow-up to a story we first told you about last night at 10. Cynthia?
Well, Kevin and Stacey, a lot of people are upset their tax refunds are being withheld, but you may be surprised to see just how much is owed the city in outstanding parking tickets and fees.
Roger Gustafson is irate the state is withholding his income tax refund. He says he owes about $800 in speeding tickets caught on a traffic camera.
Is there a reason you didn't pay the citation?
I'm not paying the city the camera tickets. They'll have to come get it out of my cold, dead hand.
Gustafson says it's his personal protest to not pay, so the city is deducting the money from his state refund.
I think that the city should not be involving itself in our state taxes.
The state is now cross-referencing names on tax refunds to see who owes what. We've learned the city of Des Moines is owed more than $16 million. The biggest debt, ambulance fees. Look at how they add up. More than $15 million unpaid on calls for an ambulance. Drivers have not paid nearly $1 million in speed camera citations, $32,000 in neighborhood inspection fines, and $404,000 in overdue parking tickets. The mayor says it's money the city needs.
We have ongoing debt. We've got ongoing expenses, certainly in the police department.
While some say the city should take a different course of action to collect, many taxpayers say people need to take responsibility for their actions, and if they do the crime, pay the fine.
It's a lot of money. I want that in the coffers of my city so they can improve the parks and roads, and I'm all for it. Pay your bills.
Now, some, like the first gentleman, told me they would pay speeding tickets given by a police officer, but not these speed cams. I ran into several people today who said they didn't even know they owed money on parking tickets until now. And the city finance director says the city has collected about $450,000 so far. But as you saw, they're owed $16 million.
Cynthia, thank you.